Now, my client is charged with grand theft, which under Section 487 of the Penal Code means the value of the stolen object exceeds $950. Your Honor, that necklace is worth, what, $400 tops?
What?
But to be sure, Judge, I also brought with me an expert on the matter. That man over there is Marvin Biedelman. He's a jeweler. He can give us a pretty quick appraisal. I realize the district attorney might want to get one of her own. I'm guessing your wife doesn't know it's a knockoff. I, of course, don't want to upset her.
Hold on. Even if it is a knockoff, the defendant thought she was stealing the real thing.
You have a witness to testify as to her state of mind?
Did you not have the necklace appraised?
We have the appraisal from his insurance company.
Which might open up a whole new can of fraud.
Ms. Shepherd, any thoughts on how you might like to play this?